Happening in Hollister, police are on the lookout tonight for a red GMC or a Chevy pickup truck in connection to a drive-by shooting this morning. People inside that truck, they opened fire along Vista Lane. No one was hurt. However, anyone who may have any information may have seen something. You're please asked to contact Hollister Police.